mountains, and I'll move the mountains if he wants them out of the way. Crazy he calls me, sure I'm crazy, crazy in love I'd say. I say I'll go through fire, and I'll go through fire, as he wants it, so it will be. Crazy he calls me, sure I'm crazy, crazy in love, you see.
I was waiting at the train station, very, very nervous, even more nervous than now. I just remember her being so beautiful. And
I was looking at him, I was like, he's so handsome. I was like, hi. And then he saw me and he immediately kissed me. That was it. He had to kiss me, otherwise we'd stay friends forever, and I'm glad he did.
Of course, we were walking hand in hand, and every now and then I just had to stop, turn around, and just like look at her, like, wow. Wow, and I was in love immediately. I actually felt already like, wow, I think this is her. With me like a child.
And so a friend of ours invited us to their villa in Spain.
Went through the slide door, and that's when the nerves kicked in. And I just remember having some sort of tunnel vision. Everything got like blurry here, focus here. And then I went on my knees, and it was like sort of like a gravel field there, so it really hurt my knee. He and I proposed to her, like, will you marry me? And she was just in shock, and she was like, oh my god, for like a minute, I think. And my knee, in the meantime, was hurting like hell.
He just started saying all these nice, sweet things. I don't know whether he said, will you marry me, or I have no idea. Everything is so, like, blurry. But all I know is I said yes. I'm so happy you friended me on MySpace. I know it was meant to be, and I love you, and I will always love you. I love you, baby.
I can't wait for the rest of our lives together. I love you so much. Will you still love me
when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Wendy makes Marvin really happy, because Marvin is easily stressed.
He's more relaxed when he's around with Wendy.
When I heard she was engaged, I said, wow.
Wendy makes Marvin happy, and Marvin makes Wendy happy.
I congratulate them and wish them a better, good marriage life and a bright future.
I got 2 kids now. I've got to love them both because they're my children. I love them very much.
Stay together. Life by mekaar. Love each other. All that grace,
all that body. She's really a lovely girl inside and outside.
Wendy and Marvin, you're the best couple ever. I know you're going to have a very, very happy marriage.
I think they make a very good couple. They are very happy together. Love me when I'm no longer
young and beautiful.
Continue with your love, because we can see it.
I wish you nothing but blessings.
We proposed in Spain, something so magical and princess-like, and that's exactly who she is. I'm really happy for them.
Hope they have the best time of their lives to me, because today is the most important day of their life.
Hi, Andy and Marvin. Congratulations. I hope I get a cousin soon. Mwah. Mwah.